Alright everyone, what's going on? Today's video, I want to show you how to re-enable your clipboard for your keyboard section under the keyboard tools, or just how to add it if you have lost it by mistake. So let me just quickly show you what I'm talking about, what this is all about. So if you go to messages or any app that requires using the keyboard, we'll go here. And you'll notice these up here to the top, the emoji, the mic, the gear icon settings. And if I tap here, they'll give me the clipboard over here. Okay, so if you're not seeing none of this by chance, then it means your keyboard toolbar is disabled. So in order to fix this, you can go through the gear icon settings here, but then you won't be able to access it because it's not there. So what we're gonna do is go into settings here, and then on the search bar here, we're gonna type in default keyboard. So I've already typed it in before. So default keyboard is what we're going to type in. And then once we do that, it's going to search on your phone. And I don't know why it's taking so long like this, but yeah. And then you'll be taken to this part here that says general management, language input, on screen, a lot of cool stuff, right? So we'll go to that, tap on that. And then you'll see where it says default keyboard right there. The one that says Samsung keyboard. So tap on that, the first one. And then this will show up. And when you see this, just tap on the gear icon here. And then we'll be taken to the part where we can actually enable the keyboard toolbar, right? So we'll just tap in here, style and layout under Samsung keyboard. Remember that. So we'll go to that. And basically, if this is off, you will not have access to the bar going across with the emoji and the gear icon and all the clipboard and all the other additional functions that you have. So make sure this always stays on. I don't see any reason for you to actually turn it off, but if you did accidentally turn it off by mistake and you want to know how to re-enable it, that's the only way I know how to go back in. So make sure that is on. And that's pretty much it for the guide. And of course, this works for Samsung A51, Samsung A31, A20, and all these other phones that are Samsungs. So like, share, and sub, and thanks for watching.